For hundreds of years, physicists have hypothesized that the universe should contain black holes. If enough matter is gathered into a small enough volume of space, the gravitational pull would be so strong that nothing can escape. Not even a light. They are predicted by both Newton's and Einstein's theories of gravity. Nothing is stranger than a black hole. A black hole forms when a massive, dying star crumples under its own gravity. It shrinks until all of its mass is contained in an infinitely dense point, called a singularity. Its gravity is so intense, not even light can escape. On April 10, 2019, the Event Horizon Telescope Collaboration released their first ever image of a black hole. Here's what we know so far. Black holes are an inevitable consequence, at least in theory, of having a speed limit in your universe. The greater your motion through space, the lesser your motion through time, and vice versa. Astrophysically, black holes are surprisingly easy to create. Within our Milky Way galaxy alone, there are likely hundreds of millions of black holes. We believe there are three mechanisms capable of forming them, although there may be more. The first mechanism is with the death of a massive star. Where the core of a star much heavier than our Sun, rich in heavy elements, collapses under its own gravity. When there's insufficient outward pressure to counteract the inward gravitational force, the core implodes. The resulting supernova explosion leads to a central black hole. The second mechanism is with the direct collapse of a large amount of matter. If enough matter is present in a single location in space, it can generate a black hole directly, without a supernova or similar cataclysm to trigger its creation. The third mechanism is with a collision of two neutron stars. They are the most dense, massive objects which do not become black holes. Add enough mass onto one and a black hole can arise. A little more than 0.1% of the stars that have ever been formed in the universe will eventually become black holes in one of these fashions. Some of these black holes will be only a few times the mass of our Sun. Others can be hundreds or even thousands of times as massive. But the more massive ones will do what all extremely massive objects do when they move through the gravitational collection of masses. They will sink to the center, through the astronomical process of mass segregation. Additionally, black holes don't exist in isolation, but in the messy environment of space itself, which is filled with matter of various types. When matter gets close to a black hole, there will be tidal forces on it. The part of any object that happens to be closer to the black hole experiences a larger gravitational force than the part farther away from the black hole, while the portions that bulge on any of the sides will feel a pinch towards the center of the object. All told, this results in a set of stretching forces in one direction and compressing forces along the perpendicular directions, causing the infouling object to spaghettify. The object will be torn apart into its constituent particles. Owing to a number of physical properties and dynamics at play, this will cause matter to accrue around the black hole in a disc-like shape. These particles making up the disc are charged, and move in orbit around the black hole. When charged particles move, they create magnetic fields, and magnetic fields in turn accelerate charged particles. This should result in a number of observable phenomena, including emitted photons from throughout the electromagnetic spectrum, particularly in the radio. Flares that show up at higher energies arising from when matter falls into the black hole. And jets of both matter and antimatter that get accelerated perpendicular to the accretion disk itself. All of these phenomena have been seen for black holes of various masses and orientations, further giving credence to their existence. Going into the Event Horizon Telescope's big reveal, we'd get the first image of a black hole. The image reveals the black hole at the center of Messier 87, a massive galaxy in the nearby Virgo galaxy cluster. This black hole resides 55 million light-years from Earth and has a mass 6.5 billion times that of the Sun. How did the Event Horizon Telescope take the black hole picture? Black holes are extraordinary, but they are impossible to look at directly and are impossible to take photographs of. The incredible black hole was photographed 55 million light-years away from Earth in the galaxy Messier 87. Astronomers on Earth link 8 powerful radio telescopes to snap what is essentially the shadow of the black hole, cast by the glowing clouds of gas around it. For hundreds of years, humanity has expected black holes to exist. Over the course of all of our lifetimes, we've collected an entire suite of evidence that points to their existence.